Themselves. What more could we ask for? Okay, you. You're up. Something goes wrong in
We have visitors.
Welcome. What's mine is yours. Well, no, it's still mine, but you get what I mean. I'm impressed. How did you... You don't deserve the final artifact. This life you've led, you're nothing but a thief. An opportunist. A liar. It's more than credits that the Unity will demand of you. You think you have a right to the infinite? You're nothing! Guards!
This is bad.
abyss of the infinite.
Before I come to my senses. You made it.
I hope you're enjoying the view. I never get tired of staring at it. Eternity. A thought occurs. Can anyone ever truly experience reality outside of oneself? All of time and space filters through a singular perspective. I am as much you as you are a part of everything. All points connect to here. When a star is born or dies, its existence beats through the heart of this place. The unity. I have seen all you are, have been, and could be. Do you feel like you've lived a good life? Is there anything you regret? Fair. I wonder what your decision will be then. In order to become Starborn, you must give the universe one last thing. Yourself. That intangible part of you. That something that makes you unique amongst the infinite will explode like a supernova. A part of you will fuse with the essence of this universe, while another part leaves it behind forever. Do you understand what I mean? This one final leap will change this universe forever, even as you leave it behind. Much like the death of a star creates new kinds of matter, so will the part of your being become fused with the unity itself. That part is what becomes Starborn and crosses into the multiverse. Through your eyes, it will be as if waking up from a dream. Walk into the Gate of Light, and you will become Starborn. Everything will vanish, and you will awaken somewhere else. But that isn't your only potential destiny. You could turn around, walk away from the Unity until the stars fade away, and you will wake up on your own ship, in your universe. You could live out the life you have. I have enjoyed speaking to you once again. All of you. Every version that is here in the Unity, right now. Go out into the stars. As you consider stepping towards infinity, I offer you a glimpse into what will happen to the universe you may be leaving. As the essence of who you are is spread throughout space and time, by defeating both the Hunter and the Emissary, the path to the Unity in this universe is left for the people of the settled systems to discover on their own, uninterrupted by powerful Starborn. The Constellation membership who stays behind will in time publish their data about the discovery of the artifacts, the Starborn, and the Unity. Space exploration across the settled systems is given new life as people search for hope out there in the stars. You are reaching the edge of the Starfield. Go further, and you will return to your original universe. We will be waiting for you, should you come back.